As I headed upstream along the windy creek, I caught something moving out the corner of my eye. At only about 50 metres away, there were some goats to my left in the thick scrub, heading the opposite way to me. I had not long passed a nice patch of grass that I thought they may be heading to, so I quickly cut back downstream, below the goats, set up, and waited. I hope you all enjoy the hunt as much as I did. This is how it all unfolded. After looking over the goats, I chose a nice young one for the pot.
Okay. I just had a shot of that young, that kid goat.
Want a little bit of meat.
So, he's a nice size.
That went pretty well.
I hope I got it on film pretty good.
Let's go see where he ended up.
The arrow in that tree. I'll have to grab my knife to get the broadhead out. He's only gone 10 meters, so nice little kid billy goat. First one on film, self-filmed anyway.